going to school. Part 2. Punishments in school. In the previous video, we learned that in order to reach school, what vehicles do the students use and what kinds of roads they travel on. Introduction. In this video, we will learn about the punishments given in school.
Hey Bittu, why are you not ready yet? Don't you have to go to school today?
Grandpa, I don't want to go to school today.
But why, Bittu?
Grandpa, I have not completed my homework for today. So my teacher might scold me.
Have you ever been scolded in school? Why were you scolded?
Bittu, you are so scared of being scolded. When I was in school, I received punishments that were much more severe.
Grandpa, why were you punished?
Bittu, I used to go to school in a bullock cart. So sometimes I used to get very late, so I was beaten for it.
Beaten?
Yes, Bittu. I was quite naughty as a child, and I used to get punished even for my trivial mistakes.
What kind of punishments, Grandpa?
My school days were a long time ago, but let me try to remember. Oh, yes. I used to get beaten in the palm with a stick. I used to stand on one leg. And I also used to stand on the bench with raised hands.
Do you also get punished in your school for your mistakes? On hearing all this, Bittu became nervous.
Grandpa, do schools use such punishments today as well?
Oh no, Bittu. Nowadays, these kinds of punishments are not used in schools.
So, Grandpa, now that schools don't give any such punishments, can children do whatever they want?
Oh no, Bittu. Children should always obey their teachers and listen to everything they say.
Only then they can receive good education.
Yes, Grandpa. I understand that. But I think I will still be scolded today if I don't complete my homework.
But Bittu, why didn't you do your homework yesterday?
Grandpa, yesterday I was watching a cricket match and so...
Bittu, you should always finish your homework first before doing such things.
Yes, Grandpa.
Don't worry, Bittu. There is still an hour left for school. I will help you complete your homework. Now tell me, your homework is on which subject?
Environmental studies, Grandpa.
Very nice. Let's start.
Bittu started doing his homework. His grandpa helped him when he got stuck. Are punishments given in your school also? Do you think punishments are the right way to deal with children? Can you think of any method by which schools can improve their discipline without using punishments? Summary. In this video, we learned about the punishments given in school.